All right, so we've decided to play a little game and see if the arrow can win this time. I don't think he will. So, this game that I found in somebody's room is called Dirty Minds. So, just to make things interesting, what do you think? What should we do? Can we make the stakes higher?
Well,
group poker.
Well, it seems that clothing loss is an awfully big theme around here. So why not perpetuate that?
Sounds good to me. Alright. Let's see here. Okay. Your first clue is filling my crater with could take you a long time. God damn things, okay? Hand the book to them so they can guess. Give us clues.
I usually hard before I get wet.
I think I know. Is it a penis?
Is it a wet shovel? Okay, okay. That means we take something off.
No. You always have to wear such complicated perfume.
I like layers.
Layers don't like me.
I come after your pee.
Can I do it?
Would you like to guess from this on the table?
Coffee?
Sebastian!
Don't you love me?
Guess where you strip again?
Doing this on purpose! After you grab my pole, I go up and down.
Definitely not my vibrator. Not you. A carousel?
get out of the gun?
Don't rob me of my fun, Tango.
You can lay me in front of the fireplace when you get me hot.
I never thought you'd ask.
A corpse? No.
I know you're enjoying all this passing.
Sort of. Yes.
Our turn to guess.
A little faster doesn't cheat us. time.
It takes two long chefs to make me.
Can we get another hint, please?
I only do small holes.
Gross, too big.
Okay.
This one's easy. It's this little bitch right here. Am I right, Bassett?
Are you not going to do something about this?
Maybe later I will.
Darling, with boots like those, that's not happening anytime soon.
Oh, yes, leave it alone. Almost as much as your house. You bring this one, I fix my clip.
When my rod starts to twitch, it's time to start pulling it in.
Fisherman?
He cheats at naked to hide and seek too. I know I am.
You know I have the most about you. Very well, ask a question.
You need me for a blowjob? If I get too hot, I can make you kinky.
let's see. I think the answer would be each other. What do you say?
I say yes, please.
Let's go.
Come, Sebastian. Leave these two animals be. We're going back to our room.
Yes, my lord.
Thank you.
all the way under the...